All right, good morning, guys. If this is your first time tuning in, my name is Jason. Thank you for visiting Ski Fish and Enjoy Life. Well, we are here on the north end of the island. We have Dad and the Wifey. We're going to be hitting the back bays, doing some top water by the sod banks. Also, we're going to be doing some bucktail gulp. So, let's start the video out with some shout-outs. Subscriber Dan was on a party boat, I believe it was the Majo 2 out of Belmar. He got his PB fluke a little over 11 pounds, a little over 31 inches, and you could see that picture right there. And subscriber Warren and his son Andrew went down to Florida. They hit Anna Maria Island. I believe that's on the west side, a little south of Tampa. They got snook. They got snapper. They had a great time. You can see the best pictures right there. Guys, we already have the Wifey sitting in the boat. But we also have Dad, who will be celebrating his 48th wedding anniversary today. And the best part is, for most of those 48 years, I was in his life. And look at that joy on his face. Guys, this is going to be an awesome time. I cannot wait. Perfect weather, no wind. Let's go. All right, guys, top water time. Let's see if anybody is home. Guys, Wifey's hooked up. Yes, I can take a quick picture. As it appears, the little sea bass have arrived. Oh, that is beautiful. How about let's not have a crab eat the gulp? That's awesome. This takes skill.
So now he's biting the crab.
All right, Wifey seems focused here. I don't know what the hell she's doing. Dad's been making sounds. I think he's off his meds. Touch. Up and over, up and over, up and over, up and over, and she got a blowfish. And you bit the, which bit the tail off my gulp. I'm so happy you got a blowfish. All right, let's throw the blowfish in. You gotta take the hook out. Yep. Yeah, well, I'm so happy. Man, he's having a good time catching these spots. Oh yeah, snagged a spot. That's awesome. All right, now that's a sea bass. That is beautiful. That is a nice shell. I am so glad you're having fun. Get the net for a mortar. Do not mess that up. You're swimming home if you miss that. Scoop deep. Do a deep scoop. That's a keeper. Deep. No, don't miss him. No. Underneath, deep. Go deep. Get him. Good girl. Woo. All right, Dad. We're very proud of you. Okay, fine. Let's do the measurement. Here we go. Here we go.
Ho, ho, ho. Ho, ho, ho. Take a look. This is a fish.
That's just, that is just immature. Really? Really? Okay, good, good, good. Good. Congratulations. A blind squirrel gets it out. Yeah, good. Hold it up, Spot. Wait. Hold it up, Spot. All right, Dad, maybe your stupid gulp shrimp work. You know, he's in court. Yeah. That's... Oh, thank God, that's a short one.
Hey, Jay.
What? No, I don't want your shrimp, okay? Good, no. I don't want any gulp shrimp. I'll catch them. Good, I'll use my own stuff, okay? Good. No, I'm happy for you. I'm very...
gulp shrimp. You don't have any.
Good, 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 good. I'm using a gulp shad that looks like a damn shrimp, okay? All right, Dad's got another one. Yay, oh, it's such a cute little shrimp. Oh, Maddie missed him. Good. Here we go. Come on. Come on, you little bastard. It's not a crab. Take the seaweed off of it. Got up! I got one too! Oh, ah, shit. Oh. Guys, we haven't hold it on here. Yeah. All right, do we finally have one? Got him. Oh, you little shit. Guys, here we go. All right, let's see if there's a merciful Poseidon where I can say, yeah. All right, here we go. Oh, I got him. The kid's got one. All right, wise guy, all right. All right, here we go. Got another one holding on. Here. You little shit. Will you be quiet? I'm trying. Okay, here we go, here we go. Yahtzee! All right. Can you please be quiet? Can we play the quiet game? Okay, I'm trying here, okay? Good Lord. Someone pull me up a double shot of whiskey. All right, guys, we got my buddy Chris here, and we have David Dorsey. And we have David here hooked up to possibly a toothy critter here. So we're going to turn this on when it gets a little closer. At the extended down the beach phase. You know, David, you're taking like 20 minutes here. You can reel this damn thing in. I can see that. Oh, my. That is one big stingray, guys. That is a big stingray. I mean, Greg's 6 feet tall, 200 pounds, so judging compared to him. Look out, we are throwing this thing back. He's going to get away. 100-something pound gray. All right, guys, another fun LBI weekend. Dad left early this morning. I'm not sure if he's buying himself a trophy or not after getting those two keeper fluke. But all kidding aside, it was nice to see between all the shorts, there are, in fact, some keepers in our back bays. So, okay, guys, plan for the channel is going to be I am heading back up north today. I will be back here on LBI this upcoming weekend. Hopefully, we'll be able to get into some more fishing action this upcoming weekend. The extended forecast says we're going to have a northeast wind for Friday, Saturday, or Sunday. I would love that to be the case because fishing should get a lot better when that does occur. So until next time, guys, remember, every day is a blessing, and don't you ever forget to enjoy life.